Okay, here's the KitchenAid. Flashing normal light. Won't go to any other ones. Flashing normal light. Yeah. Now if we go start, nothing. Just that's all it does. And cancel. Cancel light blinks. Does nothing. That's all we get. Try the control board in here. So you have to take these screws off here. Take the control board out. That's all it does. Cancel light blinks. Normal light blinks. Can't change the settings.